All right. Good morning, everyone. How are you? So this morning, I'm in Yakima, Washington, and I'm in a hotel right next to Waffles Cafe. If you can see out the window, there it is. And Waffles Cafe, among other things, serve lots of waffles. They also have their Ironman Breakfast Eating Challenge, which is a whole host of all kinds of really great looking breakfast foods. And yesterday I did a 14 hour hike, so I am freaking hungry. I think I can take this thing down, no problem. Let's see what I can do.
Here's the challenge spread. We start with the country fried steak. Also had the biscuits and gravy, a whole bunch of hash browns and a couple of eggs. And I got two waffles. Now the challenge is only one waffle, but they had a special going on that day for what they called a red, white, and blue waffle. And I really couldn't pass up one of their specialty waffles. It was really great. The red, white, and blue was raspberries, blueberries, and white chocolate chips. So if you happen to go by Waffles Cafe, even if you don't want to try the challenge, I would strongly encourage getting some of their waffles. In terms of difficulty, this challenge really wasn't very tough. I believe it only ranks maybe one or two stars on foodchallenges.com for difficulty, but their food was absolutely amazing. It might have been a 1 out of 5 for difficulty, but it was definitely a 5 out of 5 for taste. So I hope you guys enjoy the video.